This video is going to explain about synthetic option strategy for calculation on profit and loss. So this is formula to calculate profit and loss for synthetic option strategy. So if you still remember, synthetic option strategy is a combination of two basic option strategy. For example, long straddle is combination of long call with a long put with a condition equal exercise price or same exercise price. So to calculate profit for synthetic option strategy, you must calculate profit or loss for each option, basic option strategy. For example, to calculate profit long straddle, you need to calculate profit for long call and then calculate profit for long put. And then you sum up profit long call and long put, you get answer profit for long straddle. Okay, so if you still remember our previous lecture on basic option strategy, to calculate basic option strategy, the profit, you must compare market price and exercise price and then choose the formula, and then you can calculate the profit and loss. Same goes here. For example, you want to calculate profit for long call. First, you must compare market price with exercise price. So you can have either market price higher than exercise price or market price less than exercise price. Then you can choose the formula and then calculate your profit and loss. So this is the formula to calculate profit and loss for long straddle, short straddle. Formula to calculate profit and loss for long straddle and short straddle. Formula to calculate profit and loss for bull call spread and bull put spread. And then formula to calculate profit and loss for bear call spread and bear put spread. These are steps for calculation of profit and loss for synthetic strategy. Let's say question asks you, calculate profit and loss for synthetic option strategy. First, you must choose combination of option contract to create the synthetic strategies. Number two, you need to compare market price with exercise price for both option strategies that you combine in your synthetic strategies. Third, choose formula profit and loss for both option strategies. Number four, you calculate total profit or loss for both option strategies. And number five, step number five, we sum up total profit from both option strategies. I will explain how to use that five steps to calculate profit and loss for long straddle. Example, you get this question. Calculate total profit or loss from long straddle if the current market price is at 1620 and then you have four option contract given in the question. We have put option with premium 68, exercise price 1618. And then you have another put option, premium 74, exercise price 1668. And then you have one call option with premium 83, exercise price 1668. And the last one, you have call option with premium 91, exercise price 1618. So you must remember, if the question asks you to calculate profit and loss, question must give you the current market price of share. So in this example, the current market price given is 1620. So first step, okay, to calculate profit and loss for long straddle, you must know how to create long straddle. So step number one, you choose option contract to create long straddle. So to create long straddle, you need to have long call and long put with same exercise price. So I choose call option premium 91, exercise price 1618, and I combine with put option premium 68, exercise price 1618. So this is a combination to create long straddle, long call, long put, same exercise price. So this is step number one. Step number two, you need to calculate profit or loss for each option contract in long straddle. So first, you calculate for long call. So to calculate profit for long call, step number two, you need to compare market price with exercise price. So in this case, market price given 1620 is bigger than 1618. That means exercise price is lower than market price. So the formula profit and loss for long call in this market condition is market price minus exercise price minus premium. So you plug in all the figures into the formula, so you get negative 89. Then you need to calculate profit and loss for second option contract in long straddle, which is long put. Okay, step number two, you compare market price with exercise price. So market price is bigger than exercise price. So we choose formula exercise price lower than market price. So profit equal to negative premium. So negative premium is negative 68. So to calculate profit for long straddle, step number 5, sum up total profit from both option strategies. So profit long straddle is equal to profit long call plus profit long put. So long call negative 89, long put negative 68, so you get negative 157. So that is the total profit for long straddle if the market price at 1620. So you can go through the slide, okay, for each synthetic option strategies. We have short straddle, long strangle, short strangle, bear call spread, bear put spread, bull call spread, and bear put spread.